The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A smashing blow! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Discharge hits. It's down and out. Seeking is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! That hurt! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Discharge hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Marsh Stomp is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. The move fails. Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Flappy is sent out! Earthquake tears open the ground! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Umbreon is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. It hits! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit! That hurt! Oh! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Umbreon desperately holds on. Earthquake tears open the ground. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystal. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Weezing is sent out. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A small hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Ariados is sent out. The red corner shits out their Pokemon as well. Solwak is sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Nuzleaf is sent out. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Weezing is sent out. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Ariados is sent out. Solid hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. A brilliant hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Donphan is sent out. Ariados uses its move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Nuzleaf is sent out. Donphan starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Ariados is sent out. The red corner shits out their Pokemon as well. Weezing is sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Solwak is sent out. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Nuzleaf is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Weezing is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Solid hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Ariados is sent out. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Rushing blow. It couldn't take him. It's down. Donphan is sent out. It seems that his physical condition is not so good. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Uther is sent out. Donphan starts to attack. Hit that hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? By Head Smash. Taken down by an intense blow. Leslie is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Bam! It's down and out. Solon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The results are in! The blue corner has won the game!